Suplex. Punch, punch, punch. And there's a double team. Look at this. He's got to get the illegal man out. Talking about three punches to actually connect there. Santa counters and Dante gets knocked off the apron. And guys are in illegally. And Santa was taking care of business there. Right, look at this. There goes Piccolo down to the floor. Now, waiting for Rick the Ring. The Hellboy got impatient. In the melee, he's managed to get advantage over Santa. Santa Claus and power slam.
Rope break.
In the ropes, though, he can't as he goes for cover. The corner's gonna make a tag. Real high Bush is gonna come in, I think, for the first time. Look at this triple team there. Gonna try a cover. Man, with a headbutt. And a punch to the nuts. This Ryu's been naughty. He might not be getting that new game. What new game system's coming out? I don't know what great technology, but he's not getting it for Christmas. He's getting cold. As black as his uniform. Anyway, I don't know what I'm talking about, which isn't new. Focus on the match. I'm not worried why Homer's not here, other than we've heard transportation issues, flight problems. There's a nice suplex there. Double team. And then Hellboy, not the legal man, but he's getting owned legally. Piccolo is doing a hurting. He just made Santa's balls inert. Well, he's not going to have any kids anyway. Here, Mrs. Claus is barren. She's going to be over 200 years old. Or more. Tag Dante is now back in. Neck breaker. In the corner. Another takedown. Another neck breaker. Another kick to the gut. Takedown. Hard in the corner. That way just tries a cheap shot. Hellboy for no reason. Referee distracts Hellboy and he getting taken down. Now he's back in the ring. I mean, Dante saying, oh, you gotta get back, you gotta get out now. Wait, look at this. It's the outside. And wait, what the, he's getting in the referee's area. Wait, there's a mugging now. Look at this. And oh, he tried to go after Hellboy and it didn't work. Wait, the power leveler on the outside! Ooh. Oh, this is not good. Look at Santa's getting beat down here. And Hellboy obviously helpless, so he's gonna try and get out there. I can see in his steps! Now another one! Oh! He's getting assaulted here! How many times can he deal with punishment like that? Now back in the ring. This is gonna be it.
One, two, and B, mate.
Hellboy was not gonna be able to make that save in time. He had to kick out. Now, the outside legal men, I believe, are Dante and Santa. I think that was a low blow. I bet you're disqualified. I think punching a guy in the nuts is perfectly legal, and there's a spin kick. Dante and Santa's taking quite the beating here. Makes a cover.
One, two.
That was broken up by Hellboy. Was that might have been it. And they're fighting. Who is this? Jingle Bell Drop! And now. Yeah, one to Rio Hayabusa 2! On the floor! Now, Piccolo's just standing there. Is his brain not here? Maybe he should help his partner. Power leveler! He was picking his spot! And now, punch below them. In the lower region. But Santa fighting back. He barely can do anything right now. He's doing what he can. He sends Dante in a ring post. But he's been busted open. He needs to make a tag. Then he goes to the outside and drops an elbow!
Ooh.
He's got a tag here. Wait, what's that? Oh! The spin kick. Dante should make a tag here. I haven't seen many tags in this. Now, another one! What's he thinking here? And Hellboy. With a spear! And now, wait, Hellboy! Hellboy's had enough! There's a slam to hell! Both legal men are down! And the illegal men are in the ring, and I think actually. Ryu, I think, hit his own man. And a chop! Clothesline. He sends it to the outside. There's a tag to Piccolo. They try and roll it from behind.
One, two,
and oh, Hellboy. Woke it up. I don't know if Santa has anything left. He's got to make a tag. But he is not near his partner. He worked on the knee there. Now more punishment here. Now, oh, what a suplex! Wait, low blow! He's able to make a tag!
Ooh.
He's got the tag. Hellboy's in. He's a host of fire, but wait! Wait, let's make Santa Claus! chimney! Hey, men down here. Hey, Dante's in. Oh, he's in. He's in, get, the illegal men need to get out of there. Hey. What the hell, Sid? Hey, Sid's attack. Sid, I don't even know where he is right now. He's lost a lot of blood. He didn't even realize he attacked his own partner. We go on here. The referee gets. It's Hellboy. No, if he just attack his own partner. And my referee gets caught. Wait, hold on! What the? Dante hit illegally! It's the execution! And Santa is deposited to out's execution! In illegally, and what's this? Ringer's gonna kick him while he's down? What the hell is that? Oh, fuck. Pickle, the legal man, goes for a cover! And he got him! It was just too much! Did we forget music here? Yes, we did. The bad guys win! And we're gonna go backstage. As Kent Brockman is with Giles, got an update on the sass of Captain America. Well, what happened at Spring Showdown was unfortunate. We all hope that Captain America makes a speedy recovery. He may or may not ever appear again in the CW ring, but that's not the important thing right now. We hope he makes a full recovery from the surgery. And at least is able to live a eventful life. We got more action here. This will be the third match of the participants in the six-pack elimination challenge. It's a Spring Showdown rematch. As Prince of Persia is set to take on Spider-Man. Word is it? I understand that Prince of Persia is not happy about this match. Word is it that he went to Chuck Norris and felt he does not need to face Spider-Man here. He's already beat. He believes because he's already beaten Spider-Man, he has nothing left to prove. Nonetheless, Chuck Norris said that anybody who refused to compete in these matches tonight would not be a part of the six-pack elimination challenge. So here we go, rematch from Spring Showdown. It's for revenge for Spider-Man! Spider-Man, a four-time SCAW champion! Looking for title number 5. At the Great American Smash, he could become a 5-time SCAW champion. There is Spider-Man. And there's the bell. And there's... Oh!